As children, authorities, most parents, most teachers are good. Following their lead is good. But nobody teaches us to make the distinction between just authority that deserves our respect and unjust authority that deserves defiance. And that's a big problem, because as you grow older, then here are these psychopaths, political, religious, organizational, industrial, who put on the same mask and say, follow me.
Not to get involved, not to take the heroic action.